Today, we are gonna fix Steam Error A502 L3 problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. The first solution is to clear Steam's cache files. The reason we do this, because Steam cache files can cause us problems. To do this, we go to the search bar and open run. We type %localappdata% in the search bar and click OK. Then we find Steam, right click on it and delete the Steam folder. If you received a notification like this by deleting the Steam file, make sure that Steam is closed. Don't worry, deleting this folder will not harm the games we have installed. We have cleared Steam's cache files. This process only requires you to log back into your Steam account. After logging in, you can check if the problem is solved or not. The second solution is reset our internet. We do this because the problem we are experiencing may be due to our internet connection. If this is the case, resetting our internet will solve the problem. To reset our internet, we go to the search bar and run cmd as an admin. Once we have done this, we type ipconfig/flushdns and press enter. Then we type netwinsock reset and press enter. Finally, we type netwinsock int ip reset and press enter. We are done with cmd. Now you need to restart your computer. If this solution does not work for you, we move on to the third solution. The third solution is to change the DNS. To do this, we go to the search section and open control panel. After that, we click on network and internet and then network and sharing center. Then we click on our internet connection and then on properties. After that, we double click on internet protocol version 4. Then we tick use the following DNS server addresses option. We set the preferred and alternate DNS server addresses like this. Finally, we click OK. This was our third solution. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. If your problem still persists even after following these steps, it means that the problem is most likely not caused by you. If the source of the problem is Steam, then the developers of Steam will fix this problem as soon as possible. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.